Alright guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm just gonna show you Melbourne Esplanade area where a couple of nice suburbs are located. One of them is St Kilda and the beach which is at the beach of St Kilda. So St Kilda Beach. I hope you guys enjoy my video today. The weather is a bit windy. Looks like it's gonna be raining soon as well. The water in the ocean is just so aggressive at the moment. Yeah, so there's so many heavy waves. You don't wanna go in the water now because it's risky, very risky. Arriving in St Kilda area where everyone goes for nice lunch food or sit under the sun at the beach. Yeah. I don't understand the clothing like this. Clothes. Look, everyone has their own preference, but still, you know. Okay. Those clothes. Those everything. The clouds which will be raining around Melbourne, Victoria. So you guys, yeah, welcome to St Kilda now. Guys, this is the Audi Q5 right in front of me. And there's another Uber driver just wanna sneak in on the left hand side, but I don't know if they will give it away. Just gonna keep driving. That's my right. On the left hand side, down lines. Water is just so crazy at the moment. Yeah, this yellow sign says please enforcing heavy fines apply. So basically they're trying to say that do not drive like a crazy man, just behave and go home safely. There's one on. Well, looks like there will be some event happening here. Lakeside. Or two events. Maybe tomorrow or Sunday. So, guys, we're gonna just turn right here. So I'm gonna do some work to. Esplanade road, guys. So beautiful, yeah. You like it? If you like it, thumbs up. Like my channel, please subscribe my channel. Watch videos. You will love it. Make sure keep liking it. Give me the company. I give you the company. That's how give and take works. Next time I'll show you that Port Melbourne as well. You know, where the ship is parked. Today I don't have time for that. I'll just go in the streets. You know? In front of us now, just a review of this car. Now this is hybrid as well, so a bit of both, electric, gas and petrol. You can choose whatever you want, and yeah, pretty much got the whole sustainability in one car. Not bad, but it doesn't look luxury at all. I don't know why. The Toyota brand is just a brand. But Toyota cars are way stronger. They are really good, strong cars. Mostly Uber driver cab. taxi drivers, they drive this Camry because it's a very reliable car. As I said, it's not luxurious but still reliable. Yeah, you can see the CBD right in front of me now. Make sure to watch this video to land so you have better understanding of this area. Oh, look at this nice lighting. People sitting outside having dinner. And I don't know what I'm gonna have. I had KFC in the morning. That was my breakfast. But I wanna have something nice this evening. But what should I have? Maybe I'll go to some, you know, traditional food. How about that? Yeah. Yeah, I want to turn right here, guys. Turn right here, you gotta go left first and then turn right. That's the hook turn. We call it. Hook turns are only in one city in the world. That is Melbourne. The only reason having hook turns are due to trams on the road. They can't go left or right, you guys, because they follow the track. So it's on car drivers, bikes, trucks, whatever. You're driving. You gotta turn left. First time they turn right. Make it easy, yeah. If the train's going behind you, you don't wanna hit that, yeah. So works out well. Someone was a smart guy. Must have. You know, came up with this idea and you know, implemented this. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave you here for 2 seconds and just park. I'm gonna park my car here. Just look after it, and I'll be back in 2 seconds. Okay? Alright guys, I'm back. Hope you guys still with me.
All right.